crews on scene there blocking not just the shoulder, but that lane, and consequently causing traffic to move at a snail's pace. This is a live look, by the way. Looks more like a parking lot compared to the other lanes here. So you can expect that if you're going to be heading south through this area, that you're going to have at least an extra 10 to 15 minutes tacked on to your drive. But that's not the only crash in the area. Well, actually, this isn't in the area. It's more just Northeast Ohio in general. So taking a look here, there's a lane that is blocked on the eastbound side of the turnpike. This is right after Route 250, but unlike Summit County, this is not causing as many delays, if any. You may just see an extra moment tacked on to your drive at best. But taking a look at the rest of Northeast Ohio, I'm not seeing crashes or breakdowns. Just our usual slowdowns, especially on the westbound lanes of 90 going around Dead Man's Curve and 480 by Warrensville Center Road. All right, thanks, Rachel.